and welcome to Ending with a Hymn on Saturday the 12th of September. We close this day by reflecting upon a hymn. As we are now in the creation season, today's hymn is Praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of Creation, by Joachim Neander and translated by Catherine Winkworth. This hymn has been described as a magnificent hymn of praise to God and of the first rank of its class. So indeed it is. Based freely on Psalm 103, verses 1 to 6, and Psalm 150, the hymn was published in 1680 and consisted of 5 verses. Catherine Winkworth translated 4 of these in her Chorale Book for England in 1863 to form our hymn. The whole work is an unbroken outpouring of praise to Almighty God as the Creator and Sovereign of His people. He shelters and sustains them, defends and befriends them, and is worthy of their highest adoration. All that hath life and breath, come now with praises before him. Joachim Neander's short life was by no means an uneventful one. After squandering his student days in riotous living, he was converted and became a Christian pastor. Later, he was appointed headmaster of the Latin school in Dusseldorf. But his evangelistic activities and pietistic views met with opposition from the authorities, and he was obliged to resign. His last days were spent in Bremen, his birthplace, where he died of consumption at the age of 30. He was a highly gifted young man and wrote about 60 hymns, many of which are still sung in Germany. The hymn is often sung to the tune Lobe den Herren, which Neander himself chose and adapted for his hymn.
A reading from Psalm 103, the first 6 verses. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and do not forget all his benefits, who forgives all your iniquity, who heals all your diseases, who redeems you, your life from the pit, who crowns you with steadfast love and mercy, who satisfies you with good as long as you live, so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord works vindication and justice for all who are oppressed. And now a reading of Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty firmament. Praise him for his mighty deeds. Praise him according to his surpassing greatness. Praise him with trumpet sound. Praise him with lute and harp. Praise him with tambourine and dance. Praise him with strings and pipe. Praise him with clanging cymbals. Praise him with loud clashing cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Oh.
us to your glory. Open our eyes to your presence. Open our eyes to your call. Open our hearts to your love, that we may proclaim that you are among us. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.